us look at the next problem here, and this problem is also called as a product array puzzle. And this problem is again, it is asked in many companies, for example, Opera, Intuit, D.E.Shaw, Amazon, and Accolite. Now, we have already seen an overview of Amazon, we have already seen an overview of Intuit, and Opera is a web browser that you are using on everyday basis, but still let us see a brief introduction about D.E.Shaw, Accolite, and Opera here. So the first introduction I'm giving you is about Accolite. So this Accolite is headquarters is in US, which is Edison, Texas, US, which is having a total of around 1,000 plus employees, and it is founded in 2007. And it is still servicing in IT service industry, because as we have seen in the previous case, MyTrip was acting in the industry of which is related to the traveling, flight bookings, hotel bookings, etc. And this Accolite is company, this company is working in IT services only, and which is having a revenue of around $100 million, around $1 billion per year. Okay, next one is the D.E.Shaw. It is again a big multinational company which is having $4.47 billion as the annual revenue that happened in 2008, and it's a 30-year-old company which is founded in 1988, and the total number of employees are again 1,300 plus. And this D.E.Shaw and company, this is LP, is a multinational investment management firm which is founded in 1988 by David E. Shaw, and which is based in New York. And this firm has offices in New York, Boston, Hong Kong, Hyderabad, Shanghai, London, Bermuda. So in India, it is having offices in Hyderabad. And this is the third largest returns of any hedge fund in the world since inception. Okay, and you can see an introduction about the brief history of D.E.Shaw on Wikipedia also. And a part of this, we have Opera. Opera is the company which is creating the web browser, again, like for example, Opera Mini. And we have Opera of different versions of Opera. Okay, so for this Opera company, it is a Norwegian software company, which is primarily known for its desktop, which is Opera web browser, mobile phone web browsers. And it is again, it was demerged from its parent company, which is Otello Corporation, as a part of the later divestiture of its web browser. And it is having 350 million plus users in the worldwide. And this company, the parent company was Kuhno Software LLC. Okay. And the owner is from Beijing, which is Beijing Kulun Tech Company Limited. And there are various owners that you can see. They have the shares. There are various companies which are having the shares in Opera. And as you can see, the headquarters is in Oslo, Norway. And you can see the name of the CEO in the slide that is shown in front of you. And it is a 23-year-old company. It was founded in 1995. Okay, again, it's acting in software internet industry, which is software creating for internet-based softwares. Now you can see here, the problem is like this. A product array puzzle. Given an array A of n integers, construct a product array of same size. That means, for example, if the integer n array is of size 10, then you have to create a product array which is also of size 10, such that the product I is equal to the product of the elements of error except AI. Okay, so we have to create a product array. For example, here in this product array, this having the number of elements as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have to create one more array of size 5, where every location is containing the product of all the numbers except that number. For example, the first index location is 10. So first index location is containing number 10. So we have to create the product of all the other numbers. Here we have 6 into 2 here is 12. 12 into 3 is 360. So 12 into 3 is 36. 36 into 5 is 180. So the product is 180. So we have to put the product in every location in such a way that that number itself is not included in the product. Okay, as you can read here. And we don't have to do the division operator. We cannot use a division operator, as well as we have to find this array in order of n time. Correct? Again, the input test case is as follows, the same as previous case, and we have to print the output of this program. Okay, the main constraint is you have to solve this in order of n time, and you cannot use a division operator. Then only you have to solve this problem. Okay, now take your time and solve this problem. Thank you so much for watching this video.